It's hard to imagine a life without hearing. It rewards us in the smallest moments. The notes of a piano, the rustle of leaves, and in the biggest ways as well, the first cry of new life, the sound of a mother's voice. And yet, a life without hearing is a worry for some parents and a reality many adults have had to accept and adjust to. The sounds we often take for granted start to feel like distant memories, and the journey back to hearing can be challenging too. It takes patience and perseverance, both of which have been hallmarks of our own journey, which first began with Professor Graham Clark's determination to help people hear after seeing his own father's struggles with hearing loss. Since Graham's encounter with a seashell and a blade of grass in the 1970s, and the inspiring discovery that brought the first multi-channel cochlear implant, the cochlear story has evolved from an ambitious endeavour to a life-changing partner on the journey back to hearing. Our people are driven by this same dedication today and have helped transform hundreds of thousands of lives, not just through our technology and engineering, but through our compassion and commitment to providing positive experiences for everyone we interact with. This shared drive to do life-changing work is inspired and influenced strongly by our beginnings, while being motivated by the energy of our people today and everyone we partner with, and always guided by a clear, simple truth, that our position to connect people to a life lived with hearing is nothing short of a privilege. So we'll keep listening and responding to bring implantable hearing within the reach of those who need it. Here now, and always.